That word just keeps changing its meaning. What's it got to do with us? We are really trying to understand this. How is it that you boys think referring to gay people as fags in today's world is acceptable?
Because we're not referring to gay people. You can be gay and not be a fag.
Yeah, a lot of fags aren't gay.
I happen to be gay, boys. Do you think I'm a fag?
Do you ride a big loud Harley and go up and down the streets ruining everyone's nice time?
No.
Then you're not a fag.
So what if a guy is gay and rides a Harley?
Then he's a gay fag. I mean, is this really this hard? I don't know.
This is fucking ridiculous.
All right, look, you're driving in your car, okay? And you're waiting to make a left at a traffic signal. The light turns yellow, should be your turn to go, but the traffic coming at you just keeps coming. And even when the light turns red, a guy in a BMW runs the red light so you can't make your left turn. What goes through your mind?
Fag.
Right! But you're not thinking, oh, he's a homosexual. You're thinking, oh, he's an inconsiderate douchebag like a Harley rider.
This is making insanely good sense to me.
All right, how about this? What would you call a straight man who doesn't own a Harley, but likes them and might buy one someday?
You call him bike curious.
Bike
curious. Don't you people keep up with today's lingo at all?
Cool.